Hi, my name is Zvi Sheinbrum. I'm a lawyer, and today I want to talk to you about something that concerns everyone at some level. The issue is criminal law, but I'm specifically talking about a threat. What is a threat? If I tell you, you know what, Johnny? If you don't do A, B, or C, I'm gonna sue you. I'm gonna bring you to court. And you're going to spend all your money in lawyers. Sorry, that's not a threat. Because legally speaking, I can sue you. But if I am obsessed and I call you every hour, send you messages, emails, I'm going to sue you, then it's not a threat. But I could be found guilty of something else. And if you go to the police can say, you know what, I'm gonna issue an order. It doesn't matter how it's called today, you cannot contact this person. Let's say, but in the end, a threat is something tangible. For example, I will sue you, it's not a threat, but I will beat you up. Even if I didn't really mean that I'm gonna beat you up, that's a threat. If I say that I will be sure that something happened to you, that's a threat. Doesn't matter if I didn't specifically said what I will do or how I will do it, that's a threat. You should go to the police and complain, because a threat is, in the beginning, they are just words, but you're not really waiting to the words to become a reality. So before this threat becomes a reality, it's better to do something and avoid by complaining to the police. If I am intimidating you, intimidation is a threat. So you have to think before you decide if you have been threatened or not. And why this is important? Because today there is a new era, the new age, it's called Facebook age, that people think they can write anything using any language and they won't be punished. This is a big mistake. More and more, the police, the judges are inclined to not be in your favor if you use the Facebook to write whatever you want. And the Israeli judicial system has one very nice sentence about this. Chofesh Aisuk Eino Chofesh Slicha. Chofesh Abitui Eneinu Chofesh Ashisui. Which means the freedom of speech, it's not free of any boundaries. It doesn't mean that because you have the freedom of speech, you can say whatever you want. So watch out before you write something that can be considered as a threat. Think twice. Have a great day.